Lot of people are worried whether after a heart attack can they lead a normal life or not. Absolutely yes. In most of the cases, the heart attacks are treated immediately and the damage to the heart muscle is very small. So a person can pursue his normal activities, do his office work, do his normal sport activities, do travel wherever he wishes to do. Very rarely if the heart is very enlarged, damaged badly, only then you have to restrict your activities.